ASDO is a special university which is very different compared to the conventional universities. ASDO caters to the skill development requirements of the Indian youth, which we have in very large numbers. The conventional universities have been preparing students for engineering jobs, for office jobs, for IAS, for defense services, etc., where the job opportunities are very limited. So PhDU has come into existence to provide skills education to the students, where they are both ready with skills to go to the industry, and they also have a graduate degree to appear for competitive examinations for government jobs like defense services, police services, IAS, etc. PhDU is the first university which offers only skills education, starting with a certificate to diploma, to advanced diploma in 2 years, to bachelor's degree in 3 years in many different skill areas like automotive skills, carpentry skills, air conditioning skills, IT and computing skills, polymechanic or manufacturing skills, electrical skills, and many more such skill areas will be added. We have 40 sector skill councils in the country under the NSDC. We will try to cover all the 40 sector skill councils. Right now, we are operating from the present campus, which was started as a polymechanic school by Dr. and Mrs. Joshi in the year 2015-16. The university has come into being in March 2017. We already have admitted students in July 2017 to 5 different state schools, about 100 students. Now, every alternate semester of our programs is in the industry. Students do 1 semester in the university and next semester in the industry. Then they come back for another semester at the university and then go back to the industry again. And they come back for the 5th semester to the university and they go back to the industry for 6th semester. So that means roughly half the time they spend in the industry. And also, since we have multiple entry and multiple exit, the student can exit with a skill certificate after 6 months, or with a skill diploma after 1 year, or with an advanced skill diploma after 2 years, or with a BVoc, Bachelor of Vocation, after 3 years. So they can exit at different stages of their education, and they have to be industry ready at all those stages. Even a student who has done 6 months or 1 year with us, he is capable of joining the industry at a given level. And that is why this internship, industrial internship, or industrial apprenticeship is included in every alternate semester. Though the students spend more time at the university, the apprenticeship is only about 4 months per year. Remaining 8 months they are in the university, attending the regular semester in the university or doing other projects, etc., learning more practical, doing library work in the university. So about 1/3 of the time the students spend in the industry. This university and more universities like this which will come are going to fill that gap. We will produce students with both skills and degrees. That means they can go to the industry with their skills, or they can go to government jobs with the degree that they hold, and they can also pursue their higher education for postgraduate and PhD degrees. So a very new experiment, the skills universities, and probably this is the need of the day. A present education system needs an overhaul, and skills universities are going to do that overhaul to the education system. It's not that the existing universities are not good, they are good.